Hello and a very warm welcome to the annual conference of the Qatar Centre for Global Banking and Finance here at King's College London. The theme of this year's conference, which is our inaugural event, is challenges facing central banks in the 2020s. And with the havoc caused to our economies by the ongoing pandemic, these challenges have perhaps never been greater.
Hello. I'm Francesca Monti, the Deputy Director of the Qatar Center for Global Banking and Finance, and I too would like to extend a warm welcome to the conference. In the course of the next 2 days, we will be discussing two main themes. First, do central banks have the right frameworks and policy toolkits to manage the economy over the next decade? And second, what are the risks being created by the upheaval we are seeing in the economy right now, from technological innovation to climate change?
We have an excellent program of speakers lined up who will give us fresh insights from the latest research and policy thinking on these issues. I'm particularly looking forward to the policy panels at the end of each day that will give us their perspective on the forward agenda for monetary policy and financial stability. We hope you enjoy the conference.